Assalamu alaikum, Goenkans. May the peace and blessings from Al-Habib be upon us all. As we all Muslims reached the sacred month of Ramadan, Alhamdulillah, and today we'll learn about the month of Ramadan. Ramadan is the ninth month of the Muslim calendar. In Ramadan, Muslims fast from sunrise to sunset. When we wake up to pray Salatul Fajr, it's sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam that we eat extra special meal called suhoor. After Azan of Maghrib, families gather for iftar. Ramadan is the month of Quran, prayers and dua. In Ramadan, we also pray Salatul Taraweeh. It's sunnah. We are supposed to pray it after Isha, Salatul Isha. In the last 10 days of Ramadan comes Laylatul Qadr. It's better than the 1,000 other nights. It's the night when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the holy book Quran to the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. And after Ramadan comes the celebration, Eid al-Fitr. It's the reward from Allah Rabbul Izzat to the Muslim Ummah for the completion of their fast. Leave you all in Allah Rabbul Izzat's protection. Fi amanillah.